I'm Aaron Guy in Northwest Oklahoma City here on Sara Road in Northwest 10th Street, where investigators are investigating a deadly accident. One man has died. Police are out here trying to figure out exactly what happened. They believe the man lost control going over the railroad tracks and slammed into a utility pole. One man has died. There are crews out here trying to figure out, like I said, what happened. They're investigating speeds at this point. What you need to know as you're heading out the door this morning, Sara Road between Northwest 10th and Reno is shut down, and it will be for several hours. Stay with KOCO.com, and we'll have updates throughout the morning on this road closure.